Our days are much better when we feel fit. When the body is fit, the mind is fit. We're much more productive, we're happier, we're able to focus on our tasks much better. But one of the worst things that can ruin your day is having a bad back. Tell me about it. Especially in today's fast-moving world, when you have to sit in a desk and work at your laptop for 8-9 hours a day, or consider singers like me, we need to stand and sing, we end up straining our neck and back. So what is the one solution for this? Yoga offers Ardha Matsyendrasana, or the spinal twist. Ardha Matsyendrasana is going to open up your neck, shoulders and hips, the three most problematic area for most of us. So after doing the Ardha Matsyendrasana, you will feel much more flexible. And also the erector spinae muscles that flank your spinal cord take up most of the stress of your everyday activities. This Ardha Matsyendrasana is going to strengthen these erector spinae muscles by relieving and stretching out your lower back. Trust me, it feels like heaven when you are finished doing this asana. Not only that, it's going to massage and stimulate your liver, kidneys and all your lower abdominal organs, thereby aiding in better digestion and relieving you of constipation as well. It also reduces and removes toxins from your organs and tissues. This is simply a boon. Come on, let's do Ardha Matsyendrasana.
Ardha Matsyendrasana. Sit comfortably with your legs stretched wide with 2 feet gap in between. Spine erect and palms firmly on the ground on either side close to your body. Now bend the left knee and place the left foot on the right side of the right knee. Inhale and place the right arm around the left knee so that the armpit is wrapped around the knee. Place the left hand 1 foot behind the base of the spine. Turn your head to the left. Twist your body from navel towards the left, keeping chest and shoulders open. Twist deeper and wrap your arm tighter around the knee. Extend the right arm actively and grab the left foot with the right hand. Repeat this sequence in the opposite side. Remember, twist from your lower back. Do not strain your neck.